A couple of weeks ago, I came as close as I think I ever will come to an existential crisis. I deleted all of my Spotify playlists. I decided to just completely refresh my Spotify, delete all of my playlists, and start again from scratch. And I wanted a new way of classifying my playlist. Now, most people would go for, you know, genre, something that was easy to identify which playlist was which. I went for retro sweets. And so, I have some pick a mix here. Which I thought I would just devour in the process of this video. A mukbang, if you will. I've just dropped one already. And basically, I just thought I would run through my Spotify playlists, talk about a few of my favorite songs on each, maybe give you some music inspo, and basically just have a fun old time whilst disrupting the sleep of all of my housemates, because it's the night time. Yes, I am that person. So, my Spotify link will be down below, so if you want to check these playlists out, if any of them take your fancy, then please do join me. I update these playlists all the time because I love music. Although, I am, actually, my housemates last year made me take a tone deafness quiz because I suck at singing so badly that they were like, we actually don't think that this is a problem that isn't clinical, and it came back as 92% not tone deaf, which sounds good, but it also means 8% tone deaf. So, I mean, that's not a great way to start this video. I will just start by a quick humble brag about how aesthetically pleasing my Spotify covers are. They look a bit like this, so they're all that kind of color coordinated, and it's just a fun old time. I did them on PicMonkey. Basically, I made like a basic template and then just changed the canvas color ever so slightly. I kind of went for like these pastel sort of colors and then just changed the name written on the screen, obviously. I am the James Charles of Sister Spotify. I'm sorry. Okay, so the first playlist is Cola Bottles. Now, Cola Bottles is one of my favorite playlists. It's a little bit of rap, a little bit of hip hop, a little bit of R&B. You get the potatoes and make some mash because I've got the bangers. I know this artist looks like it says Six Lack. It doesn't, it says Black. And this is just so cool. His music is so cool. Loyal Kana, so cool. Such a cool vibe. I love Loyal Kana. Of course, there's a bit of Kendrick. This is another Black Six Lack song. It's so cool. It's called Nonchalant and it's so good. I love this so much. Yosemite, Travis Scott, such a tune. Such a cool vibe, I love this. Cancelled, Bryson Tiller, such a tune. This is Russ singing about his fear about someone stealing his small infant. Jaden Smith's new stuff is so cool. This one's called Soho. Big fan. And that concludes Cola Bottles. Yes, I came prepared. Next playlist is Flying Saucers. Now, this is like my current favorite songs, which I update every Friday. Or try to. James Blake, Travis Scott, and Metro Boomin, Mile High. Such a tune. Long Shot, Capturing the Bottle Men, love this band. Nico's Red Truck by Dijon. This is such a cool new artist. He was in my Spotify Taste Breakers and he's amazing. This voice is so haunting and incredible. Moss Kenna is such a cool new artist. I had the pleasure of meeting him backstage at his tour and he was incredible. The most amazing voice. Just listen to this. Oh, yes.
I couldn't tell you enough that I'm sorry.
Dermot Kennedy, one of my favourite ever artists. My most listened to artist. Idom, last year. And definitely going to be one of my top five this year too. She's bringing the moon and stars to me. Down permanent reverie. He's a sad, sad man. And I'm here for it. This is a song called Get You the Moon, and it's beautiful. I love this like lo-fi vibe. So cool, such a tune. Daniel Caesar, another one of my favourite ever artists. This song is called Who Hurt You? His first album was incredible, and I'm so excited for his new stuff to come out too. So yeah, that's kind of a taste of my Flying Saucers playlist. So that is my current favourite tunes. How many times am I going to say tunes in this video? Who knows? The next playlist is called Milk Teeth. This is the ultimate chill pill playlist. It's just like a really synthy, chill kind of vibe. I love this playlist so much. It's such a good one for kind of like studying or like early in the morning when you're getting ready, that kind of thing. It's just really nice and like smooth. Does that make sense? I don't know. It's like silky. Of course, bit of O Wonder. Ah, beaut. I got to see them live when this album came out and it was incredible. I love them. There's quite a bit of like Bon Iver and that kind of thing. I really love his old and new stuff. They feel like different artists, but I dig both sides of it, so happy boy, happy chappy. A lot of this music could just like wash over you. This is called Alps by Novo Amor. And I just really like it. There's lots of just like really nice like sounds in this playlist. They're just like satisfying for your ears. The ultimate eargasm playlist. This is called Waves by Luis Del Mar. This is called Slip, and it's by Elliot Moss, and it's just lovely. Bit of Billie Eilish, Bellyache. Oh, her voice is insane. I can't wait to see what else she does this year, because last year was her year, but I feel like she's just on this upwards trajectory that is just not stopping anytime soon. Childish Gambino, Summertime Magic, and Feels Like Summer. Such good songs. I feel like they were so underrated and like ignored a little bit over the summer, but they're such bangers. In the summer. I love this lo-fi kind of atmosphere. I just think it's so cool. This is by Moses Sumney and it's called Don't Bother Calling. This is a song I really like from a movie that I've never seen. It's called Mystery of Love and it's from the film Call Me By Your Name. The next playlist is called Foam Bananas. This playlist is very much pop. It's dance around your bedroom, feel good kind of music that is a guilty pleasure that I'm just not even guilty about. This is a song called Still Feel by Half Alive and it's amazing. Ready? The Weeknd, SZA, such a good song. This is the Calvin Harris remix. Mabel, Don't Call Me Up. Anyone who knows me knows I love Georgia Smith. On My Mind is a banger. This remix of the one by Georgia Smith by High Contrast is also incredible. Ready? So so good. Okay, on a slightly different wavelength, this is my Sherbet Lemons playlist, and this is kind of singer-songwriters and that kind of thing. I don't think I can express how much I love Dermot Kennedy. Like, his voice is insane. This is one of my favourite songs of all time. It was actually my most listened to song of last year, and when I saw him live in December, he sang this song. He only sang two songs, and this was one of them. And I just goosebumps all over my body. It's called An Evening I Will Not Forget, which is a very sad song, but it's mixed with Furthest Thing by Drake. Which just like combines my two sides of my music taste so well, and such a cool song. So there's a lot of Dermot Kennedy in this playlist. Of course there's some Billie Eilish in here. This is Watch. Again, speaks for itself. Amazing. October by George Ogilvy. Such an amazing song. This is such a throwback as well. Makes me think of when I first started at university. So many good vocals in this playlist. Lord, one of the best singer-songwriters of all time. I love her. Of course there's some Ben Howard. You can't beat him. Okay, this playlist is called Pear Drops. Now this is my sad playlist. So this is a super sad song. By Dylan Reynolds, and Mac Miller actually tweeted this. It's called No Control. A couple of days before he unfortunately passed away, and that just makes it even more infinitely sad. This is like a sob your eyes out song. Man, right there. What you tried to say to me. James Blake's cover of Vincent is one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. I told you before, Dermot Kennedy is a sad, sad man. I love him. He's in this playlist a lot. White Ferrari by Frank Ocean.
Seems like street lights glowing happen to be just like moments passing in front
of Daniel sees a streetcar.
So I hopped in the cab.
Sad. Black Bear, Hell Is Where I Dreamt Of You and Woke Up Alone. Sad. Lewis Capaldi, Lost On You. Sad. Okay, hello. So last night when I was recording this, I could hear all my housemates kind of like slowly going to bed, and I was like, I'm just being so annoying by blasting music at this time of night. So I decided to stop filming and just continue filming this morning instead. And so, just like a Kanye West tweet, no one asked me to come back, but I'm back anyway. So last time I was recording, I was just shouting sad at the camera. We're playing my sad playlist. This playlist is very different. This one is called Wine Gums, and this playlist is my old but gold playlist. So this has some absolute bangers from when I was growing up, the songs that you sing along to in the car at the top of your lungs. And we start with Valerie, of course.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
This is the ultimate nightclub song. I lose my shit whenever this comes on. Ready?
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. You're the hottest in the world right now. Just touched down in London town.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday.
Hey, Outkast.
You're beautiful,
it's true. James Blunt, you're beautiful. And you are.
You're way too beautiful, girl.
This playlist is honestly just banger after banger. This is such a good playlist for like doing the dishes or like tidying the house. I remember after we had our Christmas dinner in our uni house, we just put this playlist on and blitzed the house, and it was so much fun. JLS, Everybody in Love. There are so many JLS songs in this playlist, and I'm not sorry about it.
It's okay, I'm good.
Let's go! I've still got the pick and mix going. Tiny Temper, Pass Out. To you.
Now we can do this until we pass out.
Who remembers LaRue? Bulletproof. To you. Scouting for Girls, She's So Lovely. You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies. When you sing Owl City Fireflies, don't tell me you don't do the accent.
And leave teardrops everywhere. You'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
We Are Young, fun. Such a throwback tune. The next playlist I have for you is called Love Hearts, and I actually have some here. Look, this is a playlist all about love, and it opens with I Love You So Bad by Lainey. Such a lovely song. Loving Is Easy, Rex Orange County, amazing. If you don't know of his music, check it out. Making Waves by Father Son. This was on my Spotify Taste Breakers as well, but I really, really like it. Never Enough by The Hunna. Such a good song. This is I Like Me Better by Louv. And it's the track, it's so unique. I really like it. The guitar strums are so cool. This is called Addicted, and it's by The Night Cafe, and it's such it's another just really nice song. I feel like there's nothing wrong with the playlist, it's just a little bit positive, you know? Loving Someone, the 1975. I've seen this song live and it's just the most amazing experience. Like, this is an incredible, incredible song, and it had to be in this playlist. Okay, so leading on from that, the next playlist is called Sour Cherries. And this playlist is a little bit like sexy and just like songs about that kind of thing, but it's just a really nice, to be honest, it's really good for like a Prez playlist or just sticking on in the background. Like, it's really, really nice. I'm completely ruining this. I don't know why I'm doing that over the top of it. This is called Foreplay, and it's by Jalen Santoy. So cool. This is called Go Fuck Yourself, and it's by 2 Feet. Just ready. This is so nice. Ready. I feel like I'm in a movie trailer. This is so cool. This is Moss Kenner again, and this is called These Walls, and it's a Kendrick Lamar cover. That voice, oh my god. This is another 2 Feet song. This one is called Quick Musical Doodles, and again, the sound's just like so nice. Don't you feel like you're running, like in a movie? I like it anyway. This is by Zayn. It's called Fingers, and I just think it's such a nice song. Like, his voice is amazing. I think he's made some really, really cool music since leaving One Direction. Sorry if that triggers anyone. (Laughs) Okay, so the final playlist I'm going to show you in this video is Rhubarb and Custards, and this is probably my biggest go-to playlist aside from Flying Saucers. It's just such a cool playlist. It's just lots of bands, basically, and I really love that sound. So there's lots of throwback, like Two Door Cinema Club, Arctic Monkeys, except not their new stuff, because we don't talk about that. Let's just play some songs. Kathleen, capturing the bottom end. Oh, love this. T-shirt Weather by Circle Waves. These songs are just so feel good. I love this playlist. What You Were by The Drums. Little Lion Man by Mumford & Sons. We love the banjo then. 3 AM by Hon. It's very groovy. I really like this vocal. It's so cool. Okay, I don't know the lyrics, but I like the noises that he's making. Swim by Fickle Friends, another really cool band. I feel like big things are coming for this band. Falls, Mountain at My Gates. There's quite a bit of Falls in here. I love Falls. Undercover Martin, Two Door Cinema Club. You cannot beat this stuff. The Wombats, Let's Dance to Joy Division. It had to be in there. Viola Beach, Swings and Water Slides. It's so tragic that this band died so young, but their album that they did release is so good. Girls, the 1975. And I think that wraps up this video. That's a good one to end on, I think. So, thank you very, very much for watching this video. This has been one big plug of my Spotify account and my Spotify playlist. So, head down below into the crotch box, down in this kind of region of my body, and check them out. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope maybe you found some new songs or rediscovered some old ones. And yeah, just thank you very, very much for watching. I've got to go to the library now, which is sad, but I enjoyed this moment that we shared together. So thank you very much for watching. I've been Jack Edwards. Hopefully next time you watch, I'll be Alex Turner. goodbye.